Welcome to linuxhelp.com. In the previous session, you have seen about how to configure COSEC integrator and COSEC monitor. In this session, you are going to see about how to create users in the COSEC web. For creating users in the COSEC web, for that, double click on the COSEC web to open the application. Here you can able to see the COSEC web login page has been get appeared. Now type the login ID and type the password and click login. Now it has been get successfully logged in. Now click on the users to create a new user. Here you can able to see the user dashboard. Now click on the user list. Here you can able to see the user list is empty since I have not created any of the users. So for creating a new user, for that click on plus symbol. It will take some time. Here you can able to see the window has been get appeared. Now give the ID for the user and name for the user, and the short name will be automatically get generated, and the reference ID will be get generated default by the system itself. Now click save button to save the user. Now the user has been get saved and he is active. For feeding the general information, click on general and give the general information here, and for personal information and for contacts you can able to enter it here. For adding device, you have to click on devices. Here you can able to add the ATNAS machine and the path access machine here. After adding here only, the user can be able to access the devices that are present inside the list here. Other the devices, the user cannot able to access. For credentials, you have to click on credentials here. And here you can able to see access cards 1 and 2. For a particular user, he can able to have only 2 access cards. And for enrolling fingers and palm, can be able to enroll here. For enrollment, you have to click on enroll credentials. And here you can able to see the list here. By clicking here, you can able to get the list of devices that are present inside your network. Till now, there is no devices has been get added, so the record is 0. After adding the device, you can able to choose the device here. After that, you can click on enroll, and the enroll command will be sent to the particular device, and you can able to enroll there. On TNA, you can able to enable the policies of your company. For applying to the users, here you can able to apply the group policies. For configuring the group policies, and all you can be able to see in the further sessions. And about the attendance details, you can able to enable here. And for policies, late in policies, attendance, absentees, and the early out policies can be able to configure here. For access control, for the particular user, you can able to configure the shift, what are the shift he is eligible to come, and the access level, and the validity, for how many days the validity for the user for accessing this account, you can able to configure here. And the holiday schedule, the number of holidays for the particular person can be able to configure here. After making all the changes, you can click on save button to save the particular user details. If you want to make any of the changes, click on the edit icon to make the editings. After making editing, you have to click on save to save the each and every changes. If you'd like to delete the particular account, means you have to click on delete symbol. And here it will be getting a pop-up message that record will be deleted. Click OK. And here you can able to see the following records found is one user document uploaded. If you'd like to continue, means click OK. It will be deleting the full records of the particular user which has been get created. Now click OK. Now it has been get deleted successfully. In this session, you have seen about how to add and delete a user in Matrix COSEC web. Thank you for watching.